Hi, I'm Rich Bucheri from Poynter Bucheri Injury Attorneys, and today I want to talk about the importance of consulting an attorney right away if you are injured by a drunk driver. So DUI accidents often are very severe car crashes because you have inebriated people behind the wheel and they end up drifting into their lane and hitting somebody head on or simply not paying attention and maybe running over a pedestrian. And so these injuries that result from these DUI crashes can be very, very, very severe. And so when we're talking about a severe accident, then we need to determine other sources of liability because oftentimes these people that are driving cars while they're drunk don't have adequate insurance. Either they have the low limit insurance policies or don't have any insurance policies at all. And so in Indiana, somebody that serves somebody alcohol that they know is visibly intoxicated is also liable for damages that result from a DUI accident. And so it's important to do an investigation to determine where this person was served their alcohol, because if it was a restaurant or establishment that possibly has a commercial policy that's available, then we may need to go after that because we're talking about severe car crashes causing severe injuries. It's important also to, in doing an investigation, contact the prosecutor's office right away. So these DUI accidents often result in criminal prosecution. And if you can follow the criminal prosecution and get to speak with the defense attorney and get to speak with the prosecutor and really make the case that it's very important that the criminal defendant cooperate so that they can make restitution, or restitution can be made to the person that was injured in the accident, then perhaps that's something that can be done early on in the process as opposed to waiting until the criminal investigation is done. A DUI defendant doesn't necessarily have to cooperate because they have the right to remain silent through the proceeding. And so you really need to communicate with the parties involved and let them know that it's in their best interest to cooperate so that they can mitigate some of the damage that they caused.